Hello friends, welcome to the Tech Design channel. So friends, today I will talk about Sapphire RX7900 Pearl series. So friends, the RX7900 XTX and the RX7900 XT Pearls graphics card look very much like these processors, although technically there was not any. And friends, Sapphire did not release RX6900 or 6950 XT Pearl CPU, but there was the RX6800 XT model featuring the same big Navi processor. And friends, for RDNA3 launch, Sapphire will finally be introducing Pearl series for their X900 product line, and the cards are 2.7 slot design and feature updated fan design. It looks be the same axial fan as RX7900 Nitro Plus, and it is hard to tell with the limited information we have right now, but Sapphire RX7900 Pearl series might actually be using Nitro Plus board design as well. And but in this card, Sapphire remove one of the 8-pin power connector for Pulse SKUs. One can clearly see this on the picture below. And friends, the cards are always cheaper than Nitro Plus, and they should have more in store than AMD's on reference design. And friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.